Next question. Question number 25. The correct order of relative acids, strength of the following compounds is A. Phenol greater than orthonitrophenol greater than metanitrophenol greater than ferronitrophenol. B. Ferronitrophenol greater than metanitrophenol greater than orthonitrophenol greater than phenol. C. Ferronitrophenol greater than orthonitrophenol greater than metanitrophenol greater than phenol. D. Orthonitrophenol greater than metanitrophenol greater than ferronitrophenol greater than phenol. So it's by simply reading and looking you will get me confused. There are only four. Go for the structure and you can decide first. So now see, this is ferronitrophenol, orthonitrophenol, metanitrophenol and phenol. Phenol is the standard. Quantum method is nature, acidic nature. The next comes meta. Next comes ortho. Next comes para. This is the order, correct order of the acidity based on that is the minus M effect of NO2 group. So acidity of nitrophenol can be compared by minus the effect of NO2 group. Generally, electron attracting group will increase acidity. Phenol is acidic in nature generally due to minus effect of NO2 group. Para is effective than ortho, which is more effective than meta. So correct answer is C is the correct answer. Paranitrophenol is greater than orthonitrophenol greater than metanitrophenol greater than phenol. That is the correct answer.